and I appreciate you all being patient. Why don't you go ahead and tell us what your question is for Bobby?
Hey, Bobby.
Yes.
Hey, this KOK in Cleveland.
Yeah, King of Kitty, yeah. Stephanie.
I just wanted to let you know that it's a lot going down here. We didn't have two councilwomen that, you know, I mean, one of them was 82, then we got Bernie Mac and the other guys, Isaac Hayes, you know what I'm saying? And I'm saying that there's something going on with the frequency of this planet because they didn't put, they putting up antennas on the freeways and on the freeways in Cleveland, and it's just, you can feel the vibration. So our pineal gland, isn't that something like an antenna?
Oh, yes. It's like an antenna. It's like a receiver. It's like a transmitter. It's a conductor. It's all of that. But we don't have to really, see, I think, like I said, as conscious people, we don't need to even bother ourselves by that. Why? Okay. Because if we go on everything diabolical, these ruling elite are doing, we'll be here till next 1,000 years. Because every hour they're doing something diabolical. But one of the keys here is, we are protected in the knowledge as long as we don't give into the fear. So a lot of this stuff that the Illuminati and them doing, they want you to know that they're doing this because they understand that fear shuts down melanin. Now, stress, melanin enhances. You know, I tell the people about the number one people, some of the babies now that done come of age in the high school now, the number one children with the number one academics in Georgia is the crack babies. They are excelling beyond all the people in the class, the academic level. That's because they went through that stress and it brought a new entity in with the melanin. So melanin strives through stress, but it shuts down with fear. With fear. So all of that type of stuff, I tell you, they don't have, believe me, they have done the worst of what they can do. Now they're into the scare tactic, telling you all what they're going to do, running the wolf ticket, when we're the ones that's in charge. You see what I'm saying? I'm lonely. I wish somebody to come up on my behind with some bull. You see what I'm saying? Then we can get it going. You see? But, like I said, the gods now, there's a human level and a god level. The god don't concern itself with what they're doing. They're just scared. You see, and they'll produce the fear. It doesn't matter about what the masses are doing. The masses is going to be ignorant and stupid in the first place. You see, so it took me years to get out of the masses and the bleeding heart of the masses. Now, the masses will be saved too, but they're counting on us to keep our sanity. And one way is not to dig into the fear of what they're doing. So now we got a whole intelligentsia of people that are just dealing with this conspiracy stuff, and they're getting into more and more into the fear on what this man can do, and this man can't do nothing. He's already shot his best wad, and we were so ignorant until we didn't recognize when he was killing us off. But now the best is left, and it's time to get with it. And they know that they can't do nothing with this.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to go to the next question. Thank you, Colin, for calling in and letting us know that or what was going on down there.
Yeah.
All right.
But, I mean, it's going on every hour. If we focus on, I mean, it's going on every hour of what they're doing stuff. The focus now here is the DNA has changed, and we are at the threshold. You see what I'm saying? We're at the threshold, but I'm not going to let nobody dupe me into thinking that he's more powerful than I am.
I know that's right.
He's
I'm
not.
I agree on that one.
He's not.
We got another caller on here. I didn't even realize that. My bad. Let's go to the